Hello, hello, hello. Hi, everybody. Welcome back. We are here. It's time for another reaction to you. Another reaction video where we react to you reacting. We are the crew from the Hanging With Web Show. I'm GW Pomacher.
I'm Saya Gia.
I'm Dina Marie.
I'm Stephen Pomacher.
And we are here at our home getting ready to watch as we found a reviewer. We've actually watched this reviewer before doing different reaction videos.
Mm-hmm.
We've watched, it's the YouTube channel is Nasser, N-A-S-S-E-R, Nasser. We watch Nasser for different things all the time. He's got a lot of content to choose from, so we hope you'll check him out.
Please.
We're going to react to Nasser just a week ago as we're watching this. It might be a couple of weeks by the time you guys see it. Mm-hmm. We're going to watch Nasser react to watching Jurassic Park for the very first time. I remember seeing Jurassic Park in the theater with your older brothers, who are now 30 now. And we watched that in the theater when they were very, very small. It's interesting to see the people who are fans and pop culture and media fans.
Exactly. I can't even remember the first time I watched Jurassic Park.
It was like at home, though. It was on a video or whatever. Yeah.
And I like that he's going back to watch the very first Jurassic Park.
Yeah, which is awesome. Because, they have Jurassic the new ones. World are out now, and those are very popular. So, and this is a great universe.
When I first saw it, it was on VHS.
Yeah.
Which tells you how long ago it was.
A long time ago. Guys, we're going to be reacting to your reaction videos. That's what we're doing right here. So please like this video, subscribe to the channel for a lot of other great content too.
Hit that notification bell.
That's right, because we have interviews with authors, artists, filmmakers, musicians, creative minds of all kinds. In addition to that, we've got comedy, we've got music, we've got all kinds of videos on the channel from a variety of different content producers. Please check it out. We're going to dive right into watching Jurassic Park for the first time with YouTuber Nasser, okay? So I'm going to grab our Apple TV remote here, and we are ready. And so let's check out Nasser as he watches Jurassic Park for the first time. Now, this dude lives here
Hello, beautiful people. How's it going? I'm back with another video. And before we started, I wanted to say, you guys have been asking for this for a very long time, and it's finally happening.
Look at that castle.
I have officially opened a Patreon page where you can pledge to see uncut reactions to all of the movies and the TV shows.
You got some dragons over there on the other corner, too.
He's got some vinyl.
You can also pledge to get a personalized video message from me, or to even start a Zoom video call, whichever one you prefer. If you want to talk, if you want to see how I'm doing or how I make these videos, I would love to communicate with all of you. Jurassic Park. Another classic movie that I have never seen. I wanted to give you guys a bit of a background. I was born in the year 2000, so I didn't see Lord of the Rings. I didn't watch Jurassic Park. I didn't watch the Star Wars movies. And now that's what I've been doing on my channel for the past couple of months.
Old.
So Jurassic Park is the newest installment in these first-time reaction videos that I'm doing. So if you're new, hello, you should subscribe because I do this almost every day now. And you can also, if you would like to, follow me on my social medias. The link to my Instagram is in the description below. You can send me a message and we can get connected, because it's well known now that I reply to all of my Instagram messages, because I do love all of you very, very much. I am so excited to watch this movie. I've heard so many good things about it. I've heard it's a lot of people's favorites from when they were children, and I don't know anything about it. Like, I swear on my life, I don't know anything about this movie before we get into it, so I'm really excited.
It's very rare to get hold of a creator that way.
I'm excited. I am excited. Okay, so it is an actual park. I had no idea. Again, I really have no idea what any of this is about. What is a dinosaur in the box?
Because I really want for him to see them for the first time.
I want to see dinosaurs right now.
he's so excitable. It's great.
Yikes. Whoa. Is this going to be scary? Do dinosaurs eat people?
Oh, he has no idea.
They do now.
He's about to find out.
Dead.
First, it's dead, ooh dead. And ah.
Yeah, yeah.
Why are you? Why
then
are
there's
you
running
with
and screaming.
Now? That's not what I would do. But
all of our Jurassic Park fans know the lines from the later movies.
Mm-hmm. What does that mean? Ew, what is that? Ew. Oh, okay, so he's literally a digger, right? Like, he digs up fossils of dinosaurs. Yeah. Yeah, I got it.
How long does this usually take?
Is that Laura Dern? My Laura Dern? I love Laura Dern.
Oh.
Thanks, Trent. What'd you do? He touched it. Talked to
friends. She has a great part in this in this movie, too, so.
Yeah. Well, of course they can fly. Isn't that common knowledge? Or could they not fly?
And you keep still.
Wow, Laura Dern was so young in this.
The other two raptors didn't even know were there.
That's horrifying.
We were saved.
Dude, just wait.
I guarantee it. Who in God's name do you think you?
Who is that? You know, he looks a lot like Colonel Sanders. I can't be the only one who thinks that.
No, you are not the only one.
You are not the only one.
You're not the only one that noticed. I could get back on
schedule. Oh, it's his park.
What kind of park is this?
Dinosaurs, bro. I really like the dynamic between the husband and the wife. I think they're married, so the husband and the wife. I really like it.
No, sorry, buddy, they're not married in this, but it was a good assumption. And that was nice.
And he wasn't the only one that thought it, though.
No. And when he gets to the later Jurassic Parks, and you see the dynamic, mm-hmm. It's, you know,
they're the villains. Oh no!
No. Because the behavior of the system in phase space,
a load, if I may say so.
I love
Jeff
Goldblum.
Is excellence. Hollywood
See,
excellence.
NASA's right there with
yes. His role in Thor Ragnarok was amazing.
Yes, thank you for being a Marvel fan.
Yes.
He is a rock star.
You know, when I first saw that back love role, it. I thought that was...
Oh, wow, that's a really cool shot.
It was a
oh, wow, that is it's a funny. Really excellent shot. That's amazing.
It's great placement on his part.
This movie
yeah.
Be
no,
amazing.
It's great. It's a great background.
Wow, that is so cool. You can tell they actually filmed that there, or at least I think they did, because it looks so real. Even the vibrations on the ground, that's just amazing. The logo is so cool. I mean, it's so well known.
Now, it's interesting
so even
that he pointed
I
that
seen
out.
The, movies,
that,
the logo is just something
that,
I
that
identify
You can tell
with,
that they filmed it there.
Which just shows
because
how iconic
remember,
the
guys, Jurassic
become.
Park is the first movie where... really, really good CGI.
Are we
going to
see
place.
Dinosaurs?
So this is the first
right
time.
I mean, we're only
here we go.
This is the first time that we've ever seen anything this real in CGI.
Oh.
Look at that.
Look at
him. Wow, the visual effects don't look as bad as I thought they were going to. And I can't believe we're seeing dinosaurs right now in the beginning. It's great. I much prefer this than them just stretching it on and on until we actually see one.
You crazy son of a bitch, you're dead.
Oh, language.
So thanks, Cam.
Cool.
Welcome.
That's not going away.
I recognize the music. If the music isn't in the video, this is because of copyright. Imagine studying about something your entire life and thinking they're extinct, and then discovering that they're actually not extinct and they're all here.
We've made living biological attractions so astounding that they'll capture the imagination.
Wait, what? They've created the dinosaurs?
Well, fine, I guess. But how do I
He asks all the right questions just before the scene where
it's
perfect.
Yep.
It really,
really
is.
Perfect.
And that's a testament to, you know, the way he's watching the movie. But it's also a testament to the filmmakers.
So they're cloning dinosaurs?
As soon as you ask a question, bang, the next couple scenes and sequences answer your question.
This is madness. That's madness. That can't be real.
See? You're right.
That is
now, in fairness, the same...
I'm in disbelief.
Much more complicated process, but the same process has been used now
that sounds
for
like
Dolly
Samuel
the Sheep
Jackson.
And others, other clones.
Yeah,
so
we
have...
Okay,
kind
Sanders,
of used Jurassic Park
because you're ruining the moment.
You know,
well, it's the other way around. The, you know, Jurassic Park and the novel, Crichton's novel, actually... borrowed from current events back then, but
oh, did
yeah,
they? Okay.
Yeah.
We've engineered them.
It's not really that
They've
adorable.
They've engineered them to all be female. Why? That literally makes no sense.
Again, it limits population, Nasser. It's what it's meant to.
Life will not be contained. Life breaks free, expands new territories, and crashes through barriers painfully, maybe even dangerously, but...
Yep. Yep.
I'm simply saying that life...
But again, he asked the question, and then it was answered.
Exactly. I love it. And it just it's a testament to really good filmmaking. Mm-hmm. That as soon as you're watching it and you're screening it, you say, oh, we need to answer that question.
It has wings. Oh, God, that scared me. What? You know, I really want to see a Stegosaurus so I can use that ASDF movie line, the dinosaur who comes in like, I am a Stegosaurus. Are the dinosaurs going to eat him? That's horrendous. That is unbelievably disgusting. Why does he like to watch? You know, I don't like him. I don't like Colonel Sanders. Makes me uncomfortable.
They were testing the fences for weaknesses systematically. They remember.
That's freaky. Who thought this was going to be a good idea?
And right?
That's disgusting.
I agree with you.
Yeah.
Not a good idea.
It's being displayed here. Staggering.
Never mind, Jeff Goldblum is my favorite character. He's saying the correct things. I'm with him.
Yeah, don't you see the danger, John, inherent?
Just wait.
Yeah.
Genetic power is the most awesome force the planet's ever seen, but you wield it like a kid that's found his dad's gun.
Yep. I did not think this movie would be as deep as it is, and it's building to something.
Dinosaurs had their shot. And nature selected them for extinction. I call the rape of the natural world.
But these are aggressive living things that have no idea what century they're in, and they'll defend themselves violently if necessary.
I love the direction that this movie is taking.
Target audience.
Grandpa!
Kids!
Of course the kids are gonna love it. They're his grandchildren. I already dislike these kids before I even meet them.
That's funny. That's awesome. That's funny. Although I will say that the kids added such a dynamic to this movie.
Oh, absolutely.
Totally not polluting. This is going to go so badly.
They gave it a
huge feeling. I'm so excited to see it all fall to pieces.
Indeed, my friend.
This is going to go so badly. I'm loving this movie so far.
And then my teacher told me about this other book by Lenin Backer, and he...
Oh, get wrecked. Laura Dern, come on, don't force this. Oh my God, it is Samuel L. Jackson. This movie just keeps getting better and better. I heard that voice.
Yep.
You know that voice. It's freaking me out. Am I supposed to be freaked out?
Yes.
Or am
yes,
I supposed to be
freaked
out? Because I'm actually kind of freaked out. That is a really cool shot, though. The doorway is really cool. That is scary. Oh my God, where is it? Is it going to pop out?
He doesn't want it to pop
out,
though.
Oh, no, I can't do this.
See, yeah.
I can't do this. No, guys, I really can't do scenes where things pop out at me. Where is it?
I'm totally unappreciated, Mike.
Villains.
You can run this whole...
Villains. This is just... A room full of villains not having it.
Oh, you're right, John. You're absolutely right. You know, everything's my problem.
I will not get drawn.
Thanks, Dad.
That's so funny. He is so funny. How can they hide all of this? I mean, I understand it's like really secluded, but it's a huge park, right? If anything jumps out at me, I'm going to lose it. I am not happy.
I almost wish something would, just to watch him react.
Oh, wait, when the night...
Oh, that's true.
When it comes up, he's going to...
God creates man. Man destroys God. Man creates dinosaurs.
Dinosaurs.
I totally agree with him. Stop it. This movie has a real message about not playing with human nature. I really like it. Guys, I'm terrified. I don't know. They're building a lot of tension, and I'm really... Mm-hmm. Why hasn't it come out yet?
Dinosaurs on your dinosaur tour, right?
Jeff Goldblum, you're amazing.
Yes. It's like a more and more.
On? What do you see?
There's another example.
How many times we needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle doors?
Why don't you want them to see what's really out there? This is horrifying. I didn't know this movie was going to terrify me. This is amazing.
Oh, just wait.
I love that he can feel...
What?
The tension.
Is it hurt? Is it dying? This kid is really annoying.
Pregnant.
Did you see his face just like...
Yeah, that was our theory way back in the day.
This dinosaur looks really messed up and hurt. I really like Laura Dern's character in this film. Oh, no. What is that? Well, this movie is way too deep and way too dense for me to edit it into one part. So this is part one of Jurassic Park.
Part two will be coming out. Oh, he did a part.
I heard.
Okay.
You'll get to see the rest of my reaction. Again, it's only two parts, not three. So I really wanted to say thank you if you made it this far.
Okay.
I will say.
Okay. All right, guys. So that was Nasser. He broke his into two parts, mm-hmm. I think, for fair use. So we
Well,
may
and
have
I'm glad
to,
that he did.
We may actually have to do the same thing or trim this up a little bit. But that was Nasser watching Jurassic Park for the first time, and I loved it.
Yes.
It was so great. It was like being in a theater again watching it because you're mm-hmm. watching someone else getting it for the first time. And it was really good. And he got it. He got the undertones. He got the messaging within mm-hmm. the movie. You know, it is, and you know, it was great to watch Nasser as sort of a millennial.
Switch.
That's it.
What's happening?
Your volume.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
Oh, okay. That's Sage and I probably. Wait, no, I don't know.
I'm still on.
Okay. So anyway, it was great to see. The sort of a millennial reaction to a movie that was, you know, pre-millennial, in that all the messaging and he got it, he really did. Whether it was the naturalism messaging, of course, that was there. There's always the, you know, should science do what it can do message.
Ask the right questions.
At the right times. At the right times. He really did. So, guys. That was our reaction to Nasser's watching Jurassic Park for the first time. Thank you guys so much. Please give us a like and a share and go
Thumbs
ahead
up.
And subscribe here on the channel. Check out some amazing HWWS Web TV content. There is content from all kinds of creators and producers. So check us out a little bit more. In the meantime, stay tuned in, stay logged on, and see who we're hanging with next.